It's a kind of futuristic, abstract ghost train, an electronic experience of sound and light and movement, a fantastic dream or nightmare. It's actually a sculpture called Phantasmagoria Today, an environment created by the Brighton sculptor Ken Gray. And it's on display as part of this year's Brighton Festival. What exactly is happening when we're doing this?
Well, the spectator, when they pass through these chains, are stimulating them and making the sounds.
But it doesn't happen all the time.
No, you've got to touch the outer ones with the inner ones. Or it works by touching other people, in fact. And that's electricity that's passing through both of us.
Yeah. The strange thing to me, anyway, is that I'm used to big do not touch signs in all these exhibits and so on, but this touch is really the most important thing about this, isn't it?
Yes. I think in galleries people have been very inhibited, they've been conditioned over the years to look and do very little else. I think when people come through here and then go to see the rest of the gallery, that they think about things in a different sort of way. They don't go jumping on the chairs and patting the paintings, but I think because of the involvement, people can become more involved with other objects, exhibitions in a museum.
What sort of sensations are you getting from the exhibition?
Well, at the moment I'm worrying about the time. I mean, I have to get around this exhibition fairly quickly. And I walked through the chains, and that was the most stimulating, I think.
Oh, very exciting. Something quite different to anything we've seen before.